I forget what I was doing with this character. But anyways, let's get to it, I guess. How was I doing? Okay. When do I have to go to work? Oh, a freelancer, okay. I have no work. Just need a writing gig. Oh yeah, damn it. I don't want to be friends with people. What the hell was I friends with them in the first place? What the hell? What the hell am I even doing here? You know what? I think I want to start a new character, because I didn't want to have any relationships of any kind. I wanted to be a loner, so yeah, let's start over. I forgot what the hell I was doing with this guy anyway, so... main menu. Exit main menu. I'll continue that guy some other time. Alright. New game. Let's see.
Ooh, like Barbahoy.
Really like Barbahoy. What? Yeah, I know what to do already. Okay, shut up. Sounds good. No, what a dude. What do I put dude? Super fit.
Moose.
Oh. Skate. Yeah. Anyways, not looking for that. The hell? What the hell is? No. Blah 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 blah. Oh, there you go. Mail. What? Becomer, what the hell? Becomer, what the fuck? Yeah, get out of the frame, but I'm not doing it at the moment. No, can't produce milk, what the fuck? Can the sim use this till I was saying? Yeah. So weird. It's a male, so yeah. Woman. The sim is experimental, no, not really. Woohoo. Oh shit. Yeah, let's go to young adult. What?
Suna.
Regular.
Huh.
Oh god, no. No.
Uh-huh.
Swagger.
Ah.
Hey, tough guy. Goofy. Goofy. Tired. Bouncy. Yeah, I like that one. The weirdo. Oh man, that was a sweat.
Ah, Fenaya. Oh, Zatorg.
Yazid. Ravuda.
Yabosa.
Yazim. Love you through ya. Yishirao, huh? Yishirao.
It's good.
Melvoy Bifose.
Aspiration. Blah, blah. Wait, let's first, let's, Clown hair. Ah, no. No way, Jose. Can't turn their face. Damn it. Oh. Oh. No. 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 There's that one. He's balding. No, he was shaved. Yeah. If you get shaved, you don't have to worry about it. That's good. Sure. There. Too big of a mustache. Yeah. Huh. Yeah. There you go. But it's a younger dude, so lighter. Or thicker. Lighter.
Ooh.
There. Beard, goatees. Yeah. Yeah, that's good. Don't need a hat. Let's give him some glasses. He's a smart dude. Those ones. Perfect. Yeah. Yeah, I'm yawning so, but I'm having a hard time sleeping as of late. So I'll probably play this for a little bit, then go off and try sleeping again. And then it's off to work. And then I guess that's why I nap so much after work. Because I don't hardly get any sleep at night. Well, I don't nap at work, but after work when I get home. piercings. No. Necklace, no. What? Oh. Clown makeup? No, don't need that. Alright, what's next? Those clothes. What? Oh. Start them off as. I think that's average right there, I think. Well, when you're young, you usually don't have any muscle mass. You're like small. Something like that, I guess. Yeah. What is this? Skin tones. I don't know what that is, but yeah. Nah. Everyday wear. Okay. Let's see what kind of stuff we have for him to wear every day. No. Maybe that. Maybe. What else is there? Let's see. How about... Really straight laced. Yeah, Sim4 t-shirt, I guess, good enough. Yeah. Sim's t-shirt with, Oh, I gotta set those up too. One sec. It's every day. Every day. I need a. What the fuck? No. Oh, full body. Fuck. No way. Pants. I don't need skirts. Where's that one? Choice for pants or shitty jeans. Nah. I think I like. Yeah, there you go. Khakis. All right. What's that color we have here? Ones, I guess. Well, can't all be black. Yeah, I guess those ones, I guess. Alright. Shoes. He's got the. Oh, God, it just doesn't even say. Huh. Clown boots. Different color, though. I don't like those colors. That's okay. Alright, let's see, accessories. Well, it's always good to have a watch. Oh, socks? No. What kind of watch? Good to me. Okay, now we gotta set up his somewhere. I mean, that's every day. Formal. Ugh. No. It's too. Why doesn't he give me this crap? The hell? No. It blows us. Oh, shit. I mean, if that's 4 miles you can get, I guess. Nah. That one. Yeah. Huh. I gotta get rid of that stupid hat, though. Huh. How do I get rid of that stupid hat? Every day, nothing. Yeah, get rid of that stupid hat. Needs his glasses, not a hat. There. Nighttime. I don't think he's gonna go to bed with his glasses. You need to take those off. Nighttime. Sleep. Yeah, you need to sleep without it, buddy. Party time. Swimwear. Yeah, no glasses. Glasses, cold time, glasses, of course. Ugh, gotta change those pants though. That's bell bottoms. Yeah. Better, but no. Maybe. It's formal, so I guess. I mean, it's either that or that. Yeah, I like that better. The shoes. Accessories, of course, you need your. Need a gold watch. Shoes, yeah, you could do better than that. Loafers. Oops. Probably this guy. Well, same guy. Hey, different color though. I don't like those ones. Huh. mean, okay, that's good right there, I guess. All right, so athletic. Eek. These are swim shorts. Yeah, if he ever goes playing sports, I guess. But I need something different, I think. Something like that, maybe, or... Yeah, something like that, but not as stupid as that. Yeah, red looks okay, I guess. Yeah. Alright. Shoes. Athletic, he needs like athletic shoes. Yeah, sure, why not? No. Socks. That's good like that, yep. athletic stuff. Sleep. Yeah, no, I don't think so. Yeah, get some pajamas. There you go. But not a stupid color. Same thing. Well, I don't really like wearing pants to bed. I mean, it's uncomfortable. Like, pajamas are basically pants. Boxer briefs. Yeah. Goes to bed and, well, a lot of people do, but I don't like wearing pajamas. Boxers, man. No. There you go. It's good. Get rid of those stupid, doesn't wear no fucking bunny shoes. Walk around the house. Yeah. Alright. Party time. Yeah, it's casual. Yeah. Yeah. That looks okay. I'll go with that. I guess. Yeah. What color though? Dark blue. Yeah, there you go. Watch, of course. Shoes. It's got steel toes. In case they kick someone in the face. Like clown shoes. Oh god, no. Cowboys? Nah. Maybe those. Yeah. Some regular sneakers? Yeah. Different color though. Let's put Yeah, why not? For what? Swimwear, okay. Swimwear, tops. No, do I need to go top? Bottoms? Yeah, no. Maybe. Something like that for swimming. But not a stupid color. No. That looks good. No, it doesn't. Yeah, that's stupid shit. This one's for what? Swim. Hot weather. Alright, 4 minutes really hot. Okay. I can think of this one, I guess. Looks alright. Okay, what else? Bottoms. Shorts. Yeah, like that. No. Like that. Good enough. Good enough. Or yeah, it's for hot weather. Okay. Shitty colors. Yeah, sure, why not? Whatever, I guess. Yeah. Yeah. That looks better. Not when it's cold. that for cold weather? What the hell? Very much to choose from. No. Hate those. Yeah, just figured stick with that one, I guess. Yeah. Cold weather. What are you gonna wear in the cold weather? Those ones. Yeah, might as well. Give him some socks too. Give him those boots. Yeah, that's it. It's good, I guess. Yeah, like that. There we go. Yes, very good. Oh yeah, these socks, because he sweat his feet off. It's gonna be pretty gross. Oh, okay, no socks for hot weather. Doesn't have for swimming. Party time. Yeah. Yeah, it's kind of regular. Let's name him, Paul. Paul. What the fuck is this pronouns? He, him. Yeah, it's a he, him. So dumb. Pronouns thing is dumb, but whatever. Paul. What should we name him? I know, let's call him Callister. Lester. Callister. Yeah. Alright. He, him. Wait. should I do? Likes and dislikes. See, he doesn't like, he dislikes. So what color does he dislike? Pink.
Lipitau?
Likes black.
Likes Baldo.
Likes blue. Orange, green, gray, red, yellow,
Dan's Baldo.
Purple,
Kanaya!
Sure, I guess.
Sherga.
There.
Bipanow!
Doesn't like pink, yep. What else?
Hodge Harugaba.
No, I'm not outgoing. Loader. Yeah. Wait. Put it to the last one. Hedstron. Evil. Let me pick one.
Oh, Skimbo.
Loner. Yeah.
Yavolia.
There. It's good. All of it's there. Callister. It's good. Alright, here we go. Yeah. Oh. That's where your jutsu perk world of your house live, okay? Yeah, not too much people around, that looks nice. Yeah, I'll choose that one. First, as usual. Yeah, there you go. Select your home. I need to get a job. $13,000, $13,000, $15,000, $2,000, $2,000. By myself in the corner. Or do I get a house right away? I think I'll live in the corner, but it's a small property though. Well, it's a 30 by 20 still. Yeah, I'll try there. Sweet ass home. Time to lick my balls. Oh, I thought I was by myself here. I guess not. Looks like I was mistaken. Oh, no, wait, no. Yeah, there's nobody over there, so. Whatever. Whatever. Alright, let's get building. Foundations, please. Let's make a good old brick. How do I do it again? Place a room or wall to adjust foundation. Oh, okay. Walls. Let's make it, square first, I guess. Let's see, spin. So we have a door, we have a living room, we have rooms. Living room, door, living room. Door inside, living room. Window, bathroom, bedroom, kitchen. Is this bastard up here? Oh, I didn't. How do we raise up? Raised a little bit, foundation. There, yeah. Okay. Medium wall, low wall. Pretty high ceiling, so I buck. Yeah, we'll just stick with that. Alright, so that's that. That's on there. Roof. This way. There. How do you undo? Yeah, looks good. Stairs. And what I need is oh shit. Oh shit. No. Oh, can I undo? There. Phew. to make this smaller. Smaller. Oh, it needs more room. Okay, wait, one sec. Yeah. How do I look inside now? I think you have to go... There you go. There you go. That's what I want to do. There. Yeah. Just like that. Regular sightings for now. Ah, perfect. There. All right, and now for the rooms, I guess. Any reason to escape? Delete. There. Kitchen, living room. Oh, bathroom. I almost forgot about the bathroom. Wait, pee. guess he could pee in... yeah, kitchen, bathroom. My personal room. That's a little bit better. Oh, excuse me. Out a little bit so I have a little more room to put some stuff. That's good. There. Okay, now... floor, let's see what I want for flooring. Regular wood pattern, or... carpet... carpet. No, wait, wood floor. Carpet here eventually, I think, or should I just make it all carpet? Kitchen. That's bathroom for sure. This one for kitchen. How come I can't see the... oops. Okay. Yeah, I have to definitely fix this first one. It's all messed up. There. Oh, for outside. Where's wall patterns? No, not that. It's hard to find stuff on here. I want to make a room there with, let's put the door on first, I guess. Yeah, like the old style door. light brown, dark brown wood. Light brown. That one, I guess. Well, dark look which looks cool too, but I'll go down. There. Yeah. All right. And then window. Should put a big window for the front. Or should I put a small one? No. Shit, I don't know which one to put. Windows. There's so much to choose from. Wow. Choices. Like that, I guess. You can peek out. Who's outside? Still kind of off. Okay, what else? Wall patterns. Oh, here you go. Same style as the other one? Yeah. I think that's the same style, I think, or is it this one? I can't tell. I think it's this one, I'm guessing. Yeah, it's down, okay. Okay. 1,000 left? Alright. Oops. And for the top part, okay, to the other side already. Well, that part's white there. I wonder if I should just make it white too. Ah, whatever. Good enough. Outside light. Let's see. We need a light for the outside. No need for those, so... What the hell? No. That's later. Lights. Something like that, I guess, for now. Eesh, $90, fuck that. Isn't there any other light I could put in here? Some kind of outside light. That's not overly fucking expensive. Styles, patio, garden? No, okay. Patio. Okay, there's nothing in patio for this, so. I mean, it's gotta be something for the patio. Not styles. Tell. Special ones. No. No. I don't know. Whatever. Let's put that gas one for now, I guess. Good enough. Oh, shit's too expensive. Too pricey. So let's go with, where the hell that, I think it's this one for outdoor. Yeah. Outside's so done, let's go. Let's save really quick here just in case. There. Lower that part down. Let's go inside now. So did I say hardwood floors? Let's see, floorings. Let's go with more affordable for now. Which one did I put down in kitchen? Oh yeah, tiles I put already. Bathroom. Put these ones. Now, walls. Odd sighting. No, not those. Ah, shit. What the hell was it under again? Fuck. Okay. Paint. This is covered for now. Oops. Room 2 as well. Sorry, painted the outside for a sec. Bathroom. This one, I think. No. Yeah. Make it look nice, I guess. Kitchen. That's all done. Yeah. Now for the stuff. Let's see. Gotta go to bedroom first. So I need a bed. The only thing I can afford is a cheap one for now. By myself. Double? Not gonna be banging one anytime soon, so, you know. Single. Toddler bed. Let's see, this one, 533, oof, fucking expensive, holy shit. Teen dreams. Soothing sleeper, I'll buy the cheap one for now, I guess. 411422. I guess I'll grab this one, but let's make it. I like that one. That looks alright. That looks okay, I guess. Jeez, I didn't realize my room was so big. Oh, I guess. Plenty of room for shit. First, we gotta put the stuff down. Just the shitty table lamps. Oh, yeah, there. Lamps, lights. There's one I always use. Not those. I mean, looks all right. Down here. Thank you. It looks better? Yeah. That looks all stretched out. That one looks okay to me. Yeah, there you go. Save. Kitchen first. We need some stuff for the kitchen. Like fridge. We're not running money, so we have to get cheap stuff for now. Counters. Stove here somewhere. Over here. Cheap stove. There we go. Cheap stove. Sink to wash it. These sinks are pretty fucking expensive. Alright. And then what else? Smoke alarm for burning shit. Tables and chairs. I'll get the other stuff later. Windows. There's hardly any windows in here, I forgot about that. Well, I have to do it later, we're running low on money, so I have to work for it. Too much. Screw that one. And of course a sink. A medicine cabinet. Yeah, looks about right. Tulip River right there. Too far away. Too close. Alright. Toothbrush? Oh, can't put it there. Shitty. What we need is light, I think. Some kind of light to... I think it's this one, I think. Or is it this one? $95? Yeah, might as well. There. Much better. Alright. Good enough. Extra light so you can see what he's doing. Actually, probably moved it over here. There. Well, it's just me for now, so I don't need any stuff for guests, so... yeah. But I do need those computer... for my studies, which I have enough for, I hope. Cheap one for now. I need a good one. $4,000? No. This one. It's good. There. Now my chair. So it can be comfortable. Looks good. Now I need to take a break. Living room to watch, whatever. TV. Okay, we need that one at least. That's that big, so... your doors. There. Cheap one. I still gotta put doors up. It looks like I got everything, I think. Oh. Wait. Trash. I need a trash bin. Trash bin for outside. Oh wait, I got one. Oh, I can't grab it now. Okay. Front side, just simple doors. Which color was this one? Same color? Nope. Kind of. Nope, too bright. Yeah, it's the closest one. There. Windows. Too much, $35, so yeah. Alright, need some shading though. Got people staring all the time. Like some cover. Yeah, so many kinds? What the hell? No. Dumb. That's dumb. No. No. I guess that's... yeah. Dumb. I mean, you can have it open a little bit. Good enough. I think I have everything. I think. Yeah. Looks about right. Alright. Enough building and stuff. Save. All right, dude, let's go for a job, I guess. He's a weirdo. Oh, she disappeared. Faster, faster. He's a weirdo. Alright, what kind of job should we get? Sorry, nah. Nah. Monday to Friday, $16 an hour. Nah. Freelancer. Freelancer. Secret agent. Writer. Babysitter, barista, fast food employee. $16 an hour. Manual labor, lawnmower, $45 an hour. Huh. Only 7 a.m. to 12 p.m. Hey. Well, let's try manual labor for a little bit because it's the one that pays the most. 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. 33. And lawnmower. Monday to Friday. Yeah. I mean, he'll get kind of strong for doing that. And plus he's young too, so yeah. Let's go. Work in 6 days. Ooh. Okay, for during that time, let's let's get you ready to school. Yeah. Work is not until 6 days. Nope. Leave me alone. I'm not gonna waste more time with you. Like, hey, we're just trying to talk to you, buddy. Sorry, I don't talk to nobody. Heh. Tensei, okay. Well, you know what to do, play some game. Yeah, play. What does it even look like? Oh. Sims playing a Sims game. Oh, okay, hungry. Let's have some grilled cheese. Yeah, put that way. Burn it? No. Kind of burnt, but okay. White? Okay, whatever. Yeah, go wash them. Wash your hands, yep. Good boy. Oh, his food wasn't that good. Eesh. Let's see, let's have some French soda. There. He was all for. Alright, let's see this right. Practice right again. Go, go. Dinner. Get it. Right. Right, damn you. Right, write that fucking book. There you go. Yes. Yes. It's getting late. Sleep. Hang up a sec. Shoot. Yo. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. There you go. Oh yeah. Let's see. Take a shower. All right. Let's see. Have a quick meal. Sip some cereal. Work yet, so watch the TV. Yeah. Oh yeah. So work is not until okay. Working 5 days. Alright, so he's happy. Okay. Practice. Practice, you motherfucker. Learn. Learn, damn you. All right, take a break from that. Let's get something to eat. Have mac and cheese. Hands. Now, back to ready. Go. I don't want to be social. Yeah. How are you? Nothing. All right. You know what to do then. Watch TV. What the hell are you feeling flirty for? Here, watch some comedy. Laugh. Learn some cooking, man. Cooking. Comedy skill down. Alright. I was getting tired. Oh shit, I guess it's time to go to bed, I guess. Sleep. Go to sleep. Hey, you're slipping in. Sleep. Alright. Not too long now. Wash them, wash your hands. Yes, yes, you're hungry. Ah, oh, eggs and bacon. Let's go do that. Let's do that. Oh, don't burn it. Oh, you burnt a little bit. Eh. Where's juice? I have some orange juice. Did you get the bad taste out of your mouth? Sorry, go. Hey, what are the skills up at? Writing's 4. Gotta get cooking up and program writing 2. Yeah. do it. Yes. Learned that for a while. Shower again. Yep. Getting stinky. Yo, stinky, yo. No. We'll use it. Go, go, go. Yeah, take a shower too, wait at it. And have dinner. Let's have mac and cheese again. Yep. Go, go, go. Just stares at it. Oh. Alright, I guess we gotta chat with somebody, I guess. Chat for a bit. There, that should get this thing up. Yes, it socializes all. Oh, I need to socialize. Gonna talk to people. Guess 4 days. Crash out. Sleep. Then we'll go, yeah. Alright, I need to call it a night, so. Oh, otherwise, I'll be super tired. Alright, thanks for watching. I'll be back again tomorrow sometime. So, until next time.